covering the villages for you, TK Cross and the VNN News Team.
On today's Lifestyle Show, remembering those who lost their lives 23 years ago in one of the worst terrorist attacks against the United States. Hi there, and thank you for joining us. September 11th, 2001, a day engraved in our minds and scarred on our hearts forever. FDNY 343 hosted a 9/11 remembrance ceremony at St. Mark the Evangelist Roman Catholic Church, where the names of those who sacrificed their lives were recited. The Villages Charter School is set to launch its new autism center. The Villages Charter School is preparing to launch a new school that will provide specialized education for students on the autism spectrum. The Villages Charter School Autism Center will begin serving kindergarten through fifth grade students January 7th of 2025, with enrollment beginning on September 30th for the spring semester. The VCS Autism Center will provide autism-related services and education for charter school-eligible families who create, serve, and nurture the village's community. The school has its own charter and board of directors and will be led by Principal Brian Green. Says Green, this is a unique opportunity that the villages is undertaking. There is no public school or charter school locally like this that specifically provides education for students on the autism spectrum. I'm honored to be the person chosen to lead this effort. The VCS Autism Center will have a small student-teacher ratio of 3-to-1, which helps address student needs individually. For more information about the Villages Charter School Autism Center, you can call 352-259-6868 or visit the website on your screen. Some talented bowlers recently hit the alley for cancer awareness. Last Saturday, bowlers from around the villages used bowling as a means to bring awareness to prostate cancer at the Prostate Cancer Awareness Month Villages Senior Match Play Tournament at Fiesta Bowl. The one-day tournament drew 58 bowlers, including 25 villages residents. James Baker of Gainesville earned the overall tournament victory from the 50-59 division. For some participants, the event carries special meaning as they are prostate cancer survivors who came armed with informational prostate cancer pamphlets with hopes of generating interest and perhaps motivation to get a prostate cancer screening. Said one such participant, the main thing is trying to educate and motivate as many guys as possible about prostate cancer. And if bowling is the thing that does it, great. Guys, take note. Up next, we'll take you to a lunchtime concert featuring songs by the Carpenters. But first, we'll take a look at the weather in the villages for the next 5 days.
Here's your VNN 5-day weather.
From the WVLG Weather Center, this is Christopher James with your VNN 5-day forecast. Temperatures for the next few days through the weekend, highs in the upper 80s, overnight lows in the mid 70s. It's Florida, so there's a chance of rain every afternoon through the weekend here in Florida's friendliest hometown.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
It's replacement window season in America. Many companies sell vinyl windows, but did you know there is a better solution? Renewal by Anderson's Fibrix composite material won't warp or bow over time like vinyl can. It's no wonder our Fibrix windows are replacing vinyl as the better replacement window. So why not save some money this season with Renewal by Anderson? Act now and schedule your free window diagnosis and take advantage of this incredible limited time offer. Renewal by Anderson, the better way to a better window.
Serving our community for over 49 years. Gold Key Roofing is number one for a reason. We are your local roofing contractor, and we are here to stay.
Gold Key Roofing, often imitated, never duplicated.
Welcome back. Around the villages, you can find entertainment pretty much any time of the day, and occasionally a lunchtime concert. Villager Diana Arrett serenaded villagers recently, singing songs by the Carpenters and other artists at the Savannah Center.
To ride. He's gotta take it to ride.
Okay, bookworms, time to sign up for your new library card and maybe be a winner too. Take a chance to win a chance drawing contest by signing up for a new library card or renewing your card at the Lady Lake Library for Library Card Sign Up Month this September. You can color a library card coloring page for a chance drawing entry, and you could win a $25 gift card for adults or for children, tickets to the Crayola Experience. For more information, go to the website shown on your screen. Coming up, a local swim team puts on an impressive performance. But first, in order to keep facilities in the villages well maintained, here are some temporary closures to keep in mind as you plan your week.
I'm Daria here with your Recreation Roundup. The Art Buddies group is hosting a boutique art show featuring one-of-a-kind, two- and three-dimensional pieces on Saturday, September 14th, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. at Colony Cottage Recreation Center. Stop by and check it out. As a friendly reminder, please always carry your original hard copy Villages ID or a guest ID with a photo ID. Only original copies of ID cards are accepted at the recreation centers. All rules and regulations posted in the recreation facilities should be followed at all times.
When you visit Cody's, you're walking into a great bar with fantastic drink options, including 2-for-1 happy hour. And a very cool place to eat with great food and phenomenal service.
I love the BOGO fajitas every Wednesday, and we love coming here and feel like family.
Just like family, with loads of smiles for you at Cody's Original Roadhouse in Brownwood and Lake Sumter Landing.
Drive into savings during DeLuca Toyota's summertime sales event with the all-new redesigned Camry and Tacoma models arriving daily. Upgrade to a new Toyota and keep your payments the same. Drive a new RAV4 for only $104 per month. Drive a new Tundra for only $298 per month. That's a lot of truck for a little buck. Get up to $10,000 off certified pre-owned Toyota. Car buying the way it should be for 46 years. Toyota makes the car, DeLuca makes the difference.
The Village's aquatic swim team recently competed at the second annual Summer Swag Fest, and they put on a very impressive performance. The four-member swim team is made up of Trice Herr, Michelle Beckoff, Nate Leach, and Suzanne Buckman. The foursome goes by the team name, the Village's Master Aquatic Squad. And this past month in Gainesville, each swimmer posted at least one first-place finish in their respective events. This was no small feat, considering the pool used in the event was a Hunter Northeast Olympic-sized pool, more than double the length of the pools the team usually trains in. Team President Mike Uriarte said they represent our community very well. With cooler weather approaching, Florida state parks are ramping up their program offerings. Florida has 175 state parks, including nearby Lake Griffin State Park and Dade Battlefield Historic State Park. Linda Morrison, a Florida State Park certified paddle tour guide, leads kayak tours that take area residents through the Dead River Marsh and into Lake Griffin, where they can view plants and wildlife and learn about the importance of the ecosystem. Friends of Lake Griffin State Park volunteers lead at least six kayaking tours per month and offer kayak 101 classes as well. The tours also supplement staff-led events at the park, which are increasing in numbers thanks to the park's new manager, Cassandra Height. Height is reintroducing several programs the park has hosted in the past, as well as coming up with new programming. Upcoming events include Walk with a Ranger, Critter Bingo, and a pumpkin painting program. In Bushnell, Dade Battlefield Historic State Park preserves the site of Dade's Battle of 1835, which resulted in the longest American Indian War in U.S. history. The significance of the site plays a crucial role in the history-focused programs and events the park offers to commemorate the area. For more information on these nearby state parks or any of Florida's 173 other state parks, visit the websites shown below. We'll be back with more from Florida's friendliest hometown.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
And now for the three-day VNN forecast presented by Frank Gay Services. Partly sunny skies the next few days with highs in the upper 80s, overnight lows in the mid-70s. Chance of showers in the afternoon around 40 to 50%. 88 for a high on Thursday, Friday's high 87.
When cleaning your air ducts, it's important to clean the entire system. An air duct cleaning from Stanley Steamer removes pounds of trapped dirt, dust, and allergens from your home completely. A cleaning improves your home's indoor air quality, keeps your home cleaner longer, and can even improve the efficiency of your HVAC system. We want you to have the cleanest and healthiest indoor air possible, so call for a free inspection today.
Stanley Steamer gets your home cleaner.
One of the questions I get often is, what is the best hearing aid? And the answer to that question is, whatever hearing aid that person will wear. Okay, there is not one size fits all device that I can say will work absolutely perfectly for everybody, because everybody's brains are different. But what makes a person successful in their hearing aids is making sure that that hearing aid is equipped for the job that it's being asked to provide. So my advice to people is to obtain the best hearing aid that you can afford to get. You spend a lot of time with your hearing aids. They are a part of your integral perception of quality of life, your relationships with others, your ability to work and feel included in the community that you live in. There's a lot of moving parts in making somebody successful, and I like to think that knowledge and training and expertise in the field is a huge part of that successful piece of being a happy and content hearing aid wearer.
You love the sunshine.
The sunshine.
Sunshine.
The sunshine.
It makes you happy.
So happy.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along.
You love great music. It makes you smile.
You make me smile.
Make me smile.
Just to see you smile.
Your Village's soundtrack. WVLG. This is VNN. From the Village's Daily Sun Sports Department, here's Stephen Heinemann with your VNN Sports Shorts.
Welcome back to VNN Sports Shorts. I'm Stephen Heinemann, and I'm glad to be with you all for another midweek sports update. Let's jump into some sports action going on around the Villages. On Monday morning, Villages Recreation Softball saw an incredible performance. In Division 4, the Bulls played the Cavaliers. During the game, the Bulls' Graham Piers notched a triple and two homers for a total of 9 runs batted in. Talk about an offensive explosion. The Bulls went on to win 20-3. The softball leagues can be a lot of fun, but they're by no means the only way to find friendly competition in the Villages. Are you looking to get into pickleball? I mean, come on, it's practically the community pastime. If you're looking to hit the courts and you want to work on some drills before getting competitive, check out the PCVG instructional program schedule. They have classes that teach the rules, techniques, and strategies to people of all skill levels. You can find the class schedule at districtgov.org/recreation. Want a little more variety? The Village's Recreation and Parks Department offers leagues for just about any sport you'd want to try. And on September 12th, registration will open for the Fall Just for Fun Social Leagues. The registration period will run through September 25th, so visit districtgov.org/departments/recreation to find the Fall Social Leagues brochure. As always, thank you for joining me for another local rundown on VNN Sports Shorts. I'm Stephen Heineman, and I hope to see you all again soon.
Thank you, Stephen. If you enjoy the big game with friends and other fans from somewhere other than your living room, there are some hot spots coming soon to the Villages. Villages will soon have more options for watching their favorite sports team while they dine. FMK Restaurant Group is set to open two restaurants with a sports bar theme. Victory Sports Grill and Tap House Social will be in Middleton and Buffalo Ridge Plaza, respectively. Victory Sports Grill will offer indoor and outdoor seating, and Tap House Social will be a casual sports and craft beer themed restaurant. Both will be a place guests can watch their teams or celebrate after a local victory. In addition, Booster's Bar and Grill at Shallow Creek Golf Club in the Village of Moultrie Creek is also coming soon. So get ready to celebrate and party on down, in the name of sports, of course. Coming up, we'll take a look at your Village's lifestyle concerts, events, and entertainment on the squares.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
Summer savings are happening now at Cart World Golf Cars. Get bonus discounts up to $2,000 on in-stock 2024 gas, electric, or lithium-powered Onwood Series club cars. 2, 4, and 6 passenger. Plus, choose from a variety of exciting finishes. Ask about our free Bluetooth stereo promotion available on select vehicles. Don't miss out on this huge savings. Cart World Golf Cars, award-winning authorized dealer for over 35 years. Conveniently located in Lady Lake on Highway 44127, one block north of County Road 466. Drive a little, save a lot.
Your soundtrack to the Villages. Of course not. You're in your golf cart. Hello. Thanks for listening to WVLG. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Time now for the Village's Entertainment Beat.
I'm Natalie here with your Entertainment Beat. Are you ready to rock and roll with the best of Savannah Center and the Sharon? Feel the energy of Led Zeppelin's iconic hits in the unforgettable tribute of the Pure Zeppelin Experience, September 13th. Relive the magic of Tom Petty and the Petty Rockers, Tom Petty Tribute at Savannah Center, September 17th. Enjoy a night filled with the timeless hits that defined a generation in the Seeger Experience at Savannah Center on October 3rd. Feel the nostalgia when you see the Grassroots performing with Square favorite, Rocky and the Rollers, at Savannah Center, October 9th. And remember the outrageous hairstyles forever embedded into pop culture with a flock of seagulls at the Sharon, October 10th. You can purchase tickets online at thevillagesentertainment.com, at a physical box office location, or over the phone. That's your beat, and I'll see you next time.
Thank you, Natalie. The Villages is a place to be when it comes to great musical entertainment, and these are the bands ready to perform for you on the Squares Thursday night. Brought to you by The Villages Entertainment and your Villages soundtrack, WVLG. That's all the news we have for you today. Be sure to pick up a copy of today's Daily Sun. And remember to tune your radio into WVLG while you're out there enjoying that active Villages lifestyle. We'll see ya.
Thanks for watching your VNN Lifestyle News Show.
the name means so much, you know. A name describes who you are. And that's why we named this restaurant Tap House Social. Tap House, we're gonna have a large variety of beer, and social because it's a place to socialize and enjoy your time together as you break bread. It is so wonderful to be in this part of the Villages because we don't have a restaurant in this area.
Tap House Social is going to be located off of 466. It gives us a chance to create a family environment that's social, that you can have your friends, family, or you can have after work drinks after a long day and you just want a place where you can meet your neighbors. It's going to be fun, it's going to be casual, it's going to be different than anything else we've ever done before.
You know, when you go to a place like Tap House, you want to see wings. And with wings, everybody likes something very different. Some people like it mild, some people like it hot, and some people like it dry rub. So we're gonna have a variety of different types of wings, and who doesn't like a smash burger?
We have pit tacos, cross between a taco and a pita.
Everything we make is from scratch. As a matter of fact, this restaurant had a huge freezer and we converted to a big walk-in cooler because I don't believe in having freezers in our restaurants.
We pride ourselves on fresh sourced foods.
The menu is gonna be very friendly to the families and also very shareable items. We're gonna have a lot of different TVs. We'll also stay open if you have a late night game on a Thursday and your game runs until 11 or 12 o'clock. We'll keep the restaurant open.
We're gonna bring in some beers from local breweries. We'll be on tap. And tap's gonna come down from the ceiling, which is a very unusual thing that we've never seen anywhere around here. It's a nice display and a very vibrant place to be. So we're doing some changes. We're giving it a facelift. As you can see, the building's being painted.
It is not gonna be blue. That was my first question too. It's just, that's just primer, but we're completely gonna remodel the interior. We blew out one of the walls. We've really extended the bar, probably double if not tripling the size of it. It's gonna extend into the restaurant, and that energy is gonna be infectious throughout the entire dining experience.
We hope to be open by end of October. We look forward to seeing you soon at Tap House Social.
Your community connection on VNN. Did you know that whether you're looking to try something new or rediscover a passion, there are plenty of great activities in the Villages, Florida's friendliest hometown. If tennis is your game or you want it to be your game, you can be on the court 7 days a week in the Villages. Doubles and mixed rounds are available, as well as various tennis clubs and tennis lessons from beginner to skilled. With over 3,000 resident-led social clubs in our community, you're sure to find others that share your interests and passions. There is something for everyone in the Villages. You can find activity schedules in the Villages Recreation and Park section every Thursday in the Villages Daily Sun. And now you know. To learn more, go to thevillages.com.
As Americans, our freedom is guaranteed. But what about your financial freedom? I'm Jeff Jr., founder and CEO of Trajan Wealth. As a U.S. Marine, I learned exactly what it means to put others first. And I founded Trajan Wealth on that same principle. That's why it's my mission to make sure your retirement is built for your future. Right now, receive up to a 30% upfront bonus or up to 12% growth for your retirement income. Call Trajan Wealth today.
Plaza Lincoln in Leesburg is thrilled to introduce the all-new 24 Lincoln Nautilus. Available in gas or hybrid, with luxurious standard features such as hands-free driving, surround vision cameras, heated and ventilated seats, plus our most amazing interior ever with a staggering 48-inch display. And you can take one home today with attractive offers like financing as low as 2.9%. Because at Plaza Lincoln, our drive to be the best starts with you. Highway 441 across from the Leesburg Airport.